a lady in Walmart today who spoke Ukrainian came up to me asking if I knew where a piercing kit was. She showed me a picture of what she wanted to find, and I didn't know where the jewelry section was in Walmart, and she didn't speak really any English except and proceeded to ask a worker where the jewelry section was because I literally didn't know. And I ended up going to the jewelry section, her following me, and I finally thought, I'm gonna look this product up online because I'm not sure, maybe they just sell it online. And sure enough, they just sold it online. So I had to speak into her translator to tell her that it was only online, and then she understood me. She was so cute though. I ended up finding her another version of